Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. Welcome to our Learn a Word a Day session. Today, we will learn a new vocabulary. Please get ready with your notebook and dictionary. Today's word is exertion. This is how we spell the word exertion. E-S-E-R-T-I-O-N. Exertion. Exertion has two definitions. Let's have a look at them. The first definition of exertion in Bahasa Melayu is paksaan atau kesaan. Meanwhile, in English, it means the use of power to make something happen. Another definition of exertion in Bahasa Melayu is usaha fizikal atau mental. In English, it can be defined as physical or mental effort. Now, how can we use the word exertion in sentences? Let's look at some examples. First example, exertion of authority over others is not always wise. Second, after some exertion, she was exhausted and breathing heavily. Since we have learned the definition and examples, don't forget to copy them in your notebook. Plus, try to use it in our conversation and writing too. That's all for now. Thank you everyone and see you again next time. Bye-bye.